research from other states show that when varieties do well in one type of soil or climate, that doesn't necessarily mean they're going to do well everywhere you plant them. Our unpredictable Texas weather can cause some major problems in your crops' delta 9 THC levels. For example, 1 week of good old Texas drought might spike the TH levels too high, making your crop illegal.